223 points. That is the fifth straight day of triple-digit moves. Only one of those triple-digit moves in the good direction. The latest move downward dashes hopes of a rebound following last week's plunge. The market's been in shambles since last week after fears emerged of a global growth slowdown. A new